Good morning, peoples!
Good morning, Union County Middle School Panthers.
This is the UCMS morning announcements. Today is Tuesday, October 10th, and today is a purple day. My name is Ryan.
And my name is Chelsea.
The motivational quote of the day is, respect yourself enough to walk away from anything that no longer serves you, grows you, or makes you happy.
Today's National Day is National Cake Decorating Day, so take a pic of you decorating a cake and tag it with the hashtag UCMS National Day.
Now for the UCMS morning announcements.
Mr. Spade's second period is sponsoring a canned food drive. The first period class that brings in the most cans will win an ice cream party. Also, points will be awarded for class of the year, so make sure you bring in your canned foods.
Our Panther Pride group has been busy helping keep our cafeteria clean. In appreciation, we will now pull two names. Natalie Payne and Savannah Henson. If your name is called, please come to Ms. Mancuso's room to collect your prize.
Teachers, we are implementing another piece of Panther Pride. You will be receiving Panther Pride tickets where you can recognize students for perseverance, respect, responsibility, or integrity. Teachers should place your completed tickets in the Panther Pride container in the cafeteria. We will select a winning student each week.
Our school's book fair will be October 3rd through November 3rd. In anticipation, we will read you a preview of a different book each day. Today's book is In the Shadow of the Sun. The only way to save Dad is to get the pictures out of the country. Maya and Simon don't have food, money, internet access, or transportation. They don't speak Korean, and they barely speak to each other. But as they run from soldiers and search for food across North Korea, they know they need every strength they have to survive, because getting caught could mean prison or worse.
We have our winning class for the Box Tops. It was a tie. Congratulations, Ms. Hale and Ms. Gainley's first period classes. Please vote and let Mrs. Mancuso know what kind of party you would like.
Our Friday second period schedule for the next couple of weeks is this Friday, October 13th, is a club day. Then we will have fall break.
The FCA, or Fellowship of Christian Athletes, will meet this Thursday at 7:15 in the chorus room. All are welcome. You do not have to be an athlete to attend.
Fall break will be next week, Monday.
The next high school football varsity game will be this Friday, October 13th, away at North Hall.
7th and 8th grade girls and 8th grade boys will have basketball tryouts today, Tuesday, October 10th, and tomorrow, Wednesday, October 11th. The 7th grade boys tryouts will be after fall break. You must have a physical on file at school in order to try for the team. If you need a physical, please stop by the office to get a form to take to your doctor.
Wrestling will start today, October 9th, and will be Monday through Friday. Wrestling is open to 6th, 7th, and 8th graders.
The UCMS swim team needs some girls swimmers. If you're interested, please see Ms. Mancuso or come to open swim at the fitness center on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursdays from 4 to 5 p.m.
Now for College Football Central. The Georgia Bulldogs won against Vanderbilt with a score of 45-14. The next Georgia game is Saturday, October 14th at 7:30 p.m. against Missouri. The game will be home.
Today's sports shout-out goes to Graydon Cobb, another great athlete at UCMS. Congrats.
Now to Jenna and Harmony with the weather forecast and lunch minute.
Thanks, Tori. Today in Blairsville, showers are likely. There is a high of 83%.
Start all over. It's okay.
United States. Start all over.